Ang susunod na programa ay rated PG. Ito ay nangangailangan ng patnubay at gabay ng magulang para sa mga batang manonood.
Warning. The following content may contain elements that are not suitable for some audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Baguio City, Teacher's Camp Haunted. Baguio City Teacher's Camp, it is believed that this was once battlefield of the native citizens there. Ghosts of native warriors as well as spirits are still restlessly are reportedly seen there. Teacher's Camp is located in a large campus-like environment east of downtown Baguio. Along Leonard Wood Road, that camp is a training center for teachers from all over the country who come to Baguio during the summertime to enroll in a special course in education. Within the camp are classrooms, dormitories, cottages, dining areas, administrative offices, and assembly halls for different activities that held there. It has its own athletic oval where national athletes who compete in Olympic events are trained. Teachers Camp first came into being as the vocational normal school in 1908. It was Governor William Pack who outlined a plan to set up a camp in Baguio to accommodate teachers. The plan was approved on January 8, 1908, and the camp was opened on April 6, 1908. During the early days of its inception, only tents were set up to accommodate the classrooms, dining and storage facilities, and a kitchen. It was only a few years later when additional funds were allocated to construct a mess hall, a social center, and the access roads and pathways connecting the different buildings and facilities within the camp. The cottages for the secretary and undersecretary of education as well as the camp's director's cottages were constructed in 1912. In the following years, there were more appropriations allotted for the development of teachers' camp, which resulted in the construction of Benitez Hall, Ladies Hall, Teachers Hall, Talavera Hall, and the White Hall.